Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down. You do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it.
That was too close.
I'll make you come if you quit bringing that. The bacon.
Yeah. I think we lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on.
Thank you.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
There you go.
Sweet.
Ellie, think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
All right.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows.
They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right.
Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, nothing. You watch our back.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
Okay.
So where are the others? They wanted to give it another once-over. Make sure we didn't miss anything. All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area. I'll search out here. Check down there.
What you got? We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck.
Watch yourself, man.
Through this door.
You sure he's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't let me out. Everybody through. Back here. So, how old are you?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day, they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, That's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
Okay. Let's try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
They put down some infected. No sign of it.
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, You hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
Oh, shit! On, they spotted us!
Find something to hide behind.
Son of a bitch! Holy shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Son of a bitch! Oh, shit! Holy shit! Oh, fuck! Son of a bitch! Holy shit! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Holy shit! Oh, shit! He's over there!
Did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Shit.
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on. Oh, shit.
Hurry.
In lock.
Natalie.
Gotcha.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
Thank you.
Fuck these guys.
Allie, cover me!
Sure.
See what we can scavenge.
Oh man, Joel, did you just see me?
Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Fucking asshole.
Bullets you have left.
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat.
Allie.
No time to argue.
Allie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back,
hey,
son!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.